open. Come sit down. Harvey, how's it going? Hayes, have a seat. Everybody liked me at the poker room. Everybody liked me. And you wonder why. When you were a child, when you were a kid at school, and you were a bad player, baseball, football, basketball, would anybody want you on your team? Absolutely no. They wouldn't want you on your team. But if you're a bad poker player, everybody wants you to sit on their team. Everybody loves me. Harvey, come sit down. Boy, you have a lot of fake friends in poker. Lots of them. That's what I did for many years since my friend David Surface taught me how to play poker when I was about 11 years old. I love poker. I played for 25 cents, then dollars, then hundreds, then thousands. I look back at my records, every year I was losing money, every year losing thousands of dollars. There is no fool like an old fool. And how old do I have to be before I give up the game? So, how old do I have to be? I love poker. What can I do? What can I do to replace it? Well, Steve Jobs invented the iPad. And you can play poker for free. With fake money, friends all over the world. And that's what I started doing. Playing poker on the iPad. I was saving lots of money every year. And I didn't have any fake friends. But what could I do to fill in what I wasn't doing anymore? I thought about it and thought about it, and I thought, just like Lennon, I came here as an immigrant when I was 7 years old. My parents used to take me and my sister to Newport Beach and Balboa. Look at those beautiful houses and beautiful yachts. And I always used to think, wow, I'd love to go and see what a yacht looks like inside. I'd love to see what a boat looks like inside, those big boats. That was just a dream. But how many of us have dreams here that we never achieved? I thought, Harvey, this is your chance. You're not playing poker anymore. Maybe you can buy a boat instead. I told my friends, I'm going to buy a boat. What are you, nuts? That's just money down into the boat. It's a waste of time. Just throwing your money down into the water. I asked my wife, that's crazy, Harvey. Well, for 6 months, I looked for a boat. I went to Long Beach, went to San Pedro, went to Channel Islands, Ventura Harbor, and I bought my boat 2014, August 2014. And what do you think I called the boat? Poker money. Poker money. All the money I was saving, I bought the boat. People go by the back and the channel and the boat and they look at poker money. Whoa, what an awesome player that guy must be. What a fabulous player. For a guy to have a 48-foot yacht, he's got to be an awesome player. Little do they know. Little do they know. But I've achieved my dream. From a little kid who was 7 years old, who was just dreaming that one day he'll have a boat, to become my age and have an actual boat that my wife and I spend the weekends on. How many dreams do you have that you haven't achieved? We all have dreams. We all have addictions. We all have bad habits. What was my bad habit? Poker. What did I replace it with? Poker money. I replaced one addiction. You might call this an addiction too, because we love going there on weekends, watching pelicans, watching the yachts go by, the people on the paddle boats, people on the kayaks and zodiacs. It's a dream come true. You know, when I think about my life, how much I've achieved, how much I've lost. You heard two stories here of people that have hurt themselves and got up again and made it to be successful. We've all had challenges in our life. We've all had ups and downs. I had a horrible down in my life. 1998, I lost my 21-year-old daughter to a car wreck. Like that. And Teresa told me, she said, "Harvey, look at your life as a half glass full of water. Look at what you've had in your life." And that's what I always concentrated on. To look at what I do have and not what I don't have. I've lost and I've made lots of money. I've lost friends, lost money, made money. But it's an old saying, it's not what you lost or how much you've made. It's what you have left. So how many dreams do you have? How many addictions or challenges do you have in your life that you can make come true? How many dreams can you make come true? Think about it. And maybe one day you'll be like me on a boat. Poker money. Mr. Toastmaster.